final, Lu Chun Long put in a great performance to take the bronze medal with the best time in flight of the competition, 18.3 seconds. Ushakov also broke the 18-second mark, and his score was enough to take the silver medal. Dong Dong put in two great qualifying routines, and he followed up in the final. Dong Dong is now a two-time Olympic gold medalist. Dmitry Ushakov improved markedly from his Beijing sixth place, and Lu Chun Long can also add a second Olympic medal to his collection. The medal ceremony confirmed the results: gold to Dong Dong, silver to Dmitry Ushakov, and bronze to Lu Chun Long.
Yes, I'm really, really enjoyed this game, and at the end of the action that I did, I feel enjoyed, and I think I've waited for 4 years and I really achieved it at this time.
So what does this medal mean to you?
I feel it is very heavy, and I feel a little bit like backache. Yeah, that's just a joking. And we've watched the artistic gymnastic team game before, and at that time I set a goal for myself to try my best to get it. And well, I achieve it right now, but it is really heavy, and we heard it is the heaviest among the history.
He's extremely pleased with the result. It's my highest achievement, and I'm very pleased.
I feel really proud of myself and very excited right now because I've suffered a lot after going to the Trampoline in 2008. I've suffered injuries, I've had a lot of pressures, and I feel very proud of myself to suffer these 4 years and practice myself to get the best, and I'm very proud of myself to be a Chinese and get a medal for the Chinese people.
我不但为自己高兴，我同时为董董，我的队友非常棒，然后就是非常棒的拿下，然后为我们国家争得了一枚宝贵的金牌。